So here we have a before and after. The jar on the right is what it looks like before it's sandblasted, and the jar on the left is what it looks like after the jar has been sandblasted. And you can see that it does a nice diffusion of the light. Very, very excited. Exactly what I wanted it to do.